DC Coaster's a dragon.
Oh.
Wait, that's a... How did we... Alright, it's probably from this pathway. Yeah, that seems like the right direction. But if that's the case, that makes this place a lot... I mean, the game a lot smaller than it though. Oh well. Let's see what we can find. Alright, over and I just lying around. That's fine. There we go. Is that a new item? I'm not sure. Oh, this is a... sort of a big idea. There we go. Okay, shall we see if we can beat that huge thing? Well, before we do any of that... That's also useful. Of course. As much as I like her to stay in the party. This is going to be difficult, isn't it? Maybe not so bad. Phew. That was will certainly be a good time. I mean, that works too. I guess it wasn't nearly as difficult as I thought it would be. Master Gun. Doesn't seem to really be much here. Didn't even drop anything particularly. Interesting, and my normal stuff is not doing the trick. Oh well, guess I'll just come back later. At least I know about it now. Only enemies. I mean, it's just red booties, but might as well. They are stronger. When an enemy unleashes a special attack or is stunned and you use your quick action. So stun an enemy or wait for it. Okay. That makes a lot more sense. Doesn't look like we can go through that yet. Puzzle 3. Mutant? Fertile soul. So many items. Oh, and more landmarks. Old drawbridge. I can't actually break that one. I'm going to need a new tool soon. Stalactite fragment. Ooh! Isn't this nice? I'd love to get in. If only, right?
Ryza, rescue me!
If we have been here, is there anything special? I mean, there is, but nothing I can do about it. We've already seen the other side of that, is also not exactly special. At least grab a few more stalactites, maybe. I don't feel like fighting too much just yet. Especially since we... I mean, we do probably have a big one coming, but... We'll get to that when we get to that. Sign is not working. Hidden village. Huh. There were more stalactites here anyway. Stalactite or stalagmite? The stalagmites are the ones that come from above, right? Are these some district ones? Huh. Kumine poison. I needed that for something, didn't I? For some Kumine fruit. Some grass, rotten tree bark, montage, broken item. So many new materials, and I'm not complaining. Even here, there's scrap paper, huh? Gonna grab everything I possibly can from this town because that's a lot of free resources. Unlocked fast travel to this area, so many materials. Anything new I can make? Just casually ignoring the main objective, as I do. Oh, thanks for the follow. For that. Oh well. Let's go back to the main quest and yeah. Everything just responded on that. Yeah, grinding here will be really easy, so I'm not gonna focus on it. So I'm going to avoid that for now. More ores than usual. That might just be chance. I wonder if I can jump into the... Of course not. Combat! Okay. Oh, mixed enemies. Basically, you just need to wait for a, like one of the bigger enemies. Yeah. Eternal fire. Always nice to get more of things that I have trouble getting, I suppose. Right, where's Tisley? Oh, I guess we made it. Sure, look like there's a lot of meteors. Wouldn't exactly hold that close to the road, but okay. Yeah, probably. Hmm. So we sound important, not boss. Where with a dragon? Well, never hearing stories doesn't mean that they weren't any.
しゃべりはそこまでにして、あと大勢稼いできるなら稼いしたい。で、だ、だ、うつよ、otherwise。あがてさんに守り手さんたち、それにボス君、ナンバー君も。うっかりボスに流体地なんかさせて、調子に乗られたら面倒だ。See
the monster of the whistle. That's easy. Like, ridiculously easy. Why would we get that now? Extra order, extra order. Good items can't get. Extra order and rocks. Treasure, treasure, sell stuff. Okay, simple enough. Let's check the map. Okay. Okay, so there's a place to rest in the middle of this dungeon. Huh, he's kinda tough. Kinda. I would like to use an item, but... Oh wait, that's... Oh. That makes things a bit more complicated. So it is nice to know that those guys can actually... You know. Okay, so that's where we came from. Ancient branch. Find of love. Ethereal stone. I need those two. Second branch. Dragon statue. Because of course there's one. Father. So many materials. Heated bamboo. What's that though? Warning heart and accuracy critical fight. It's good for support. Which means... There we go. I should probably go north first. Well, this isn't going to be very difficult, is it? Evil orchids, huh? Up there we go. Yeah, that would make things more complicated, wouldn't it? Call me a weather. I'm Rhodes Weatherton. Oh, I need some of that, didn't I? Those look different. Oh. Should have seen that coming. This complicates things. So that's enough for at least one of them. Oh, both of them. Cool. Yeah, that's pretty powerful. Also new items. Okay. Well, at least I sort of know what I'm doing now. Because it's some sort of... I need to find more of that tonic later as well. Huh. Oh, that one actually attacked. Black Queen. There's quite a few of them. What? That's a bit of a problem. Okay, magic damage with this. It was actually a bit more difficult than I expected it to be for peonies. But they don't seem to have a special attack or anything. I guess I'll just, you know, destroy him. They do seem to be rather weak to physical, which is better for me, I guess. Yeah, those were a bit more proactive than I expected. Okay, what else do we have here? Oh. There's those are different. That's also different. I'm not going there just yet. I'm a bit worried. Lowering defense. Yeah, I think it was worth it in this case. Of course it would be when I couldn't do anything about it. At least it's good to know that they have a what's the word? Special attack? Charge attack? You know, the thing where they get angry and I can do extraction. Right! Okay, not what I was looking for, but... Ow. Is he doing something? I don't think he is. Yet. Of course, now he is. They weren't going to manage to do anything at that point, but hey, we killed it! And of course we can't actually do anything with this. Wait, what? Quest... Is there something in? Landmark, Inspiration, Monster Gang... Battle. Complete a request. Huh. Well, I guess I just happened to get it as a new one. There's. I still have quite a few more of those to do, don't I? I knew it. I'll probably go fight them later or something. I don't have too long today too. Okay, so that's a bit of a waste. Flag units to bother me a bit. Oh! What is this? Some kind of machine? I've never seen anything like it. It could be valuable. And we should take it with us. Maybe Empel can tell us something about it.